now returning to the Earth after its mission, crashed with debris from exploded craters and will be making a forced landing. The space shuttle is carrying 3 crew members and now heading its way to the moon.
Nice car.
Thanks.
Extreme boldness. The all-new Elantra. Hyundai.